What's going on, man? How you doing, bro?
I'm alright.
You were saying that you had something in mind, man. What was it? What's up?
Well, I'm just writing, not writing anything, but I'm trying to start a show on YouTube. I don't know if it's going to work, though. Right now, we're just in talks with people, and I have three other co-hosts. We could use one more. And the only issue is that if you become a co-host, like I said, we're looking to get, $250,000 for, out of, donors or something. And for the first season, it's going to be 12 episodes. You'll get paid, $4,000 an episode.
All right, so, run it by me. What's the show about?
It's kind of like Top Gear. What we do is we get shit cars, and we test them to their limits, see which one's most reliable in certain situations. Top Gear just ended, so I figured, okay, well, a YouTube version should be better. That's where I want to do it on YouTube or Twitch.
I used to watch Top Gear all the time, man. I still watch reruns to this day, so I feel it.
Yeah, and every co-host will make, for the first season, we'll make $4,000, because we have to have enough for travel through.
Just to let you know, dude, I hate to say it, man, but I caught you in your own lie, dude. You want to know how I caught you in your lie?
You know how am I lying?
License to drive a car, bro. I ain't driving no car without a goddamn license, bro. You're a fucking fake, dog. Get out of here with that shit, you fucking
motherfucker. How am I fake?